this is a project of class 12 accountancy that is going on. The following are the balance sheet of Dabur India Limited for the year ended 31st March 2018 and 2017. There is a 2 year. You are required to prepare a cash flow statement and analyze the changes, because this time there is a specific, only specific project is there as per CBSE curriculum. Due to pandemic situation, the comprehensive project do not need to make. So this is a very relief thing for you, that only one specific project you have to make. And the specific project, what will be the project that I am giving in here and I am writing in here. So whenever you completed, you just that portion, then I can proceed further. You just inform me whenever you completed that. Have you completed? Akash, Saurodeep? Yes, sir. Okay. Now I am further proceeding. So there is a 2 point that will be continued. There is a no shortage of place, so I am rubbing it and again I am writing. That's also continuing in the liability side only. Okay. So number 3, liability side, come current liabilities. Current liabilities. Okay, under current liabilities, number A will be short term borrowings. And the amount is 12,903. And the another amount is 4,429, that is 2017. Now second is trade payables. Trade payables is there. Now 95,623 and 94,002. Other current liabilities. And 14,730. Number D, short term provision. That is provision for tax. 345 and 287. So up to that just write. Then we'll go to the asset side. This is a complete of liability side. After that we'll go to the asset side. Okay. Just write and complete it, and whenever you completed it, just inform me so that I can further proceed. Okay. Just write in your message box whenever you completed. so that I can know that you have completed whatever I am writing in the board. So current liabilities, under current liabilities there is a short term borrowings completed. Okay, short term borrowings 12,913 and 4429, trade payable 95,623 and 94,222, other current liabilities 17,022, 14,730, short term provision, under short term provision, which provision is that? That is provision for taxes 345 and 287. After that you completed, so you should proceed in the asset side. Heading it assets. Under asset you know first there is a non-current asset. Non-current asset. Under non-current asset number one is tangible asset. Tangible asset. Tangible asset amount is 67,465 and 65,899. Number two, intangible asset. Intangible asset. That is 2009 and 1139 rupees, all in lakh. Okay, so number B, that is number A, fixed asset. Sorry, there should be right there. Number A will be a fixed asset. Fixed asset is there. Fixed asset. Under fixed asset, first broad heading is non-current asset, then number A is fixed asset, then tangible asset and intangible asset is there. And number B is non-current investment. Non-current investment is there. Non-current investment. Under non-current investment there is 1,40,700 and in 2017 55,475. Now number C is long term loans and advances. Long term loan and advances. Long term loan and advances is there. Long term loan and advances 1230, 1230 and 1485, 1485, that is 1485 and 1230. Other non-current asset, number D, other non-current asset. That is 200 in case of year 2018 and 2017, there is no other non-current asset. After that, just write down. Then again, I am proceed for what are the current asset. Number two will be the current asset. In asset side, there is a two board heading. One is non-current asset and one is current asset. Under non-current asset, there is a fixed asset and non-current investment, long-term loans and advances, other non-current asset. After that, the current asset will become, just complete it and message me so I can proceed further. Have you completed? Saurabh, Akash is there. Whenever you completed, just inform me so that I can further proceed. Akash Hazra, completed. Okay. So come to the current asset. In asset side, come to the current asset. Number two is current asset. Under current asset, number A will be the current investment. Current investment, that is short term investment is there. Current investment. Current investment is 37,117 and 56,367. Now number B, under current asset, inventories is there. Inventories. Inventories is there. That is 55,060 and 55,820. Number C, that is trade payables. Trade receivable. In case of current asset, trade receivable is there, that is 33,879 and 32,312. Now cash and cash equivalent, number D, cash and cash equivalent, that is 12,394 and 29,747. Now number E, that is short term advances. $11,408 and again $8,462. Now number F, that is other current asset. Other current asset $7,374 and $5,474. So this is all about asset side. Now time is running out, and whatever the left, the project is still not completed. Whatever the left, we'll do in the tomorrow accounting class. We finish this project. There is lots of things you have to write again. There are notes to accounts is there, and there are lots of information is there. Other adjustment information is there. And for today up to that, so next day you just join again and continue the class. This is not the number 2F, cannot see properly. Number F is other current asset. Number F is other current asset. That is in 2018, $7,374. And in case of 2017, $5,474. In case of 2018, $7,374. In case of 2017, 5,474. this is a cash flow statement project, and there you are happy to hear that there is one specific project for you. There is no comprehensive project in that 2021. Okay. Saurabh is there. Saurabh, have you completed? Saurabh. Okay. Now, last few days you are asking me again and again what will be our project. Now you should happy. Are you? Have you got the project, Saurabh? But you should continue the classes, other classes also, because project is not, there is only 20 marks, and other classes you can get from there 80 marks. Okay? Project is important for your board exam also, and you know the format will be the same. There is a 12 marks written exam, and 8 marks will be the project and viva. Okay? So that's all for today. Accountancy class, next is your BST class. Shortly you should join. I will take the class after 5 or 6 minutes. Thank you.